once met a Canadian in the wild north of here. An interesting man, quite immune to my charms.
All the news right here. Don't go away.